I know a person who has a PhD and he works for a bank. I don't think he's middle management. He's slightly less than middle management. PhD. In the same bank, I know the owner and the CEO of the bank. Guess what? I don't think he finished high school. And he's not only the boss of the boss of the boss of this PhD person, he's the boss of another 500 other people. Almost all of them have university degrees, almost, but many of them have even MBAs and some have PhDs. The answer to that is by answering this question: how many books have you read last month? Education is about learning. And you have to work on learning, does not stop. You have to learn. We keep on working on learning endlessly until the last breath of your life. Let me talk about myself. I went to two great universities, three great universities in the world. I'll give you two of them: Princeton, where Einstein taught, Harvard University. I don't need to say more about this. Now, I give them so much credit on everything that I have learned. But most of what I have learned came afterwards. From what? From reading the works of so many other great people who have put years of their thinking and their experiences into what they have written. And I consume almost 500 books a year. 500. How do I do that? I moved into audio and I moved into summary books. Unless, of course, I'm reading literature and poetry where you have to read the actual thing. But summaries give you the cream of the cream of what ideas are there. And through that, you can consume more. That's how I work on my education. And some people do far more than this. So my question to you: how many books have you read last month? How many books are you reading this month? What are your plans for the whole year? I know CEOs read on average 50 or 55 books. Life requires that you learn about how to handle the challenges and opportunities so that you can navigate that. Leaders are readers. You need to educate and work on yourself to survive and to grow. Read, 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 and when you're done, read even more.